Okay, folks, this is the new Browning A5, and as they come from the factory, the safety is set up for a right-handed fire, as you can see. Almost all guns are set up that way. The thing about the new Browning A5 is the safety can be moved for a left-handed fire, whereas the old Browning A5, you had to actually buy a new safety. It couldn't just be flipped. This is actually designed to be this way. Okay, as you can see, I've already disassembled the weapon. The barrel is off, the bolt is out, everything's done except for the trigger assembly being removed, and we're going to do that real quick. For this whole thing, all you're going to need is a punch, a small craft hammer, some tweezers, and I have a pipe cleaner or some similar type thing. But pretty simple. I'm going to knock the pins out. Remove the trigger mechanism, and as you can see, there's a little small keyhole type spring that's holding a detent that you may be able to see right there that's dropping into a notch on the safety that engages it and keeps it from moving out all the way out. So what we're simply going to do is remove this keyhole spring and transfer it to the other side where the exact same setup exists and flip the safety to the other side. Before I get started on this, let me also say this as a sort of disclaimer. This is really simple to do, but in your owner's manual for the new Browning A5, it says that this has to be done by a licensed gunsmith. So if you choose to do that, great. And if you choose to go ahead, you do so at your own risk. But as you'll see, this is pretty simple. So we're simply going to remove this keyhole pin, the spring, and it comes out pretty simple. There's not a lot of spring pressure, torque, or anything comes out. And as you see, the detent can raise up now into the well, and it allows the safety to just fall out the other side. I use a little pipe cleaner or anything similar to that to push the detent the rest of the way out. And there's the detent. Now all you're going to do is simply flip it over to the other side, and you're going to place the safety in so that it's operating the exact opposite as it was on the other side. Okay, so first things first, we're going to drop the detent in. To the detent pinhole. Oops. Let it fall in. Then we're going to place the safety in. Now, once you have the safety in, the detent will fall back in, and you can feel it when it engages the notch. But it's pretty simple to put the spring back in. You just need to compress the legs. May need a little assistance to do that. The bottom leg is the one that's actually holding the detent pin in, and you can feel it engage. And now, as you can see, you've moved the safety to the left-hand side. So, pretty simple. It's now ready to be reassembled, and away you go. Thanks for watching.